Howdy, Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby here. Ranby Factor time for Monday. The work week starts off sunny, warm early, hot for most of the day, midday into the afternoon. Just a couple little clouds popping up later in the day. We had a sunny, hot Sunday, 98 degrees in Omaha. In the evening, there were a couple of scattered thunderstorms south of Creston and Corning in southwest Iowa. That was it. They faded away as the sun went down. Meantime, the little upper-level disturbance coming from western Kansas into southwest Nebraska, that's not moving much, so that won't provide us relief. There's a front from the Dakotas into Montana and Wyoming. That's not moving much, so not much is going to change on Monday. Still looks like it's going to be mostly sunny, hot, and humid. It rates a Ranby factor of 6. Okay for working outside, but boy, you got to take some breaks midday in the afternoon. Drink a lot of water, get some shade. Tough being out there all day. Catch meteorologist Matt Surrey in the morning. And I'm Bill Ranby again, back in the evening, KETV News Watch 7.